Hello dear students, I am Darshan. Welcome to our channel Jnan Darshan. Now I am going to about the MCQ type questions on compulsory English for the FYBCOM. So here are some questions. I think these questions are very important for FYBCOM students. So please watch this video till the end. So first question is, Indra Nui, a corporate giant, is written by dash dash. So the options are A. Raja Rao, B. Indra Krishna Murthy Nui, C. R.K. Narayan, and D. Shobha De. So the correct answer is B. Indra Krishna Murthy Nui. Next question is, what does Susan desires on her birthday? So the options are A. Fur, B. Doll, C. Bicycle, and D. Car. So the correct answer is fur. And next question is, Indra Nui is the chairwoman and CEO of dash dash. Options are Mahindra Motors, Tata Motors, Telco, and PepsiCo. So the correct answer is PepsiCo. Next question, who is writer of the story after 20 years? Options are O. Henry, B. Mark Twain, C. Catherine Mansfield, D. R.K. Narayan. So the correct answer is O. Henry. Next question is, PepsiCo is a world fourth largest company of. Options are electrical, B. mechanical, C. food and beverage, and D. none of the above. So the correct answer is food and beverage. Next question, who are going to meet after 20 years? Options are Jimmy and Bob, Booby and Jim, Jim and Jam, none of the above. So the correct answer is Jimmy and Bob. Next question, which magazine are considered Indra Nui as most powerful woman in the world? Options are Fortune, US Weekly, The Atlantic, Entertainment Weekly. So the correct answer is Fortune. Next question is, Jimmy is described as what in the story after 20 years? Options are policeman, teacher, student, none of the above. So the correct answer is policeman. Next question, Indra Nui, a corporate giant, is a dash dash lesson. Options are romantic, B. autobiographical, C. biographical, and D. historical. So the correct answer is autobiographical. Next, who is the Bob in the story after 20 years? Options are well-known writer, B. known wanted criminal in Chicago City, C. dancer, D. actor. So the correct answer is known wanted criminal in Chicago City. Next question, Indra Nui was born in which city of India? So the options are Mumbai, Chennai, Kolkata, Delhi. So the correct answer is Chennai. Next question, who does arrest Bob? Options are Jimmy, B. Jimmy's colleague, C. Jimmy's brother, and D. none of the above. So the correct answer is Jimmy's colleague. Next question, where did Indra Nui work first in USA? So the options are Smash Records, at Boston Consulting Group, Alpine Air Express, Vietnam Airlines. So the correct answer is at Boston Consulting Group. Next question is, oh captain, my captain, is composed by dash dash. So the options are Walt Whitman, Lord Byron, William Wordsworth, P.B. Shelley. So the correct answer is Walt Whitman. Next question is, in which year Indra Nui was made CEO? So the options are 2000, 2002, 2004, 2006. So the correct answer is 2006. Next question is, Walt Whitman is mourning on the death of dash dash. So the options are President Abraham Lincoln, Woodrow Wilson, William Harrison, George Washington. So the correct answer is President Abraham Lincoln. Next question is, Approach JRD is written by dash dash. So the options are Indra Nui, Kushwant Singh, Sudhamurthy, Jayant Mahapatra. So the correct answer is Sudhamurthy. Next question is, after which war did Walt Whitman write the poem O Captain, My Captain? So the options are World War First, World War Second, American Civil War, and none of the above. So the correct answer is American Civil War. Next question is, Sudhamurthy is a chairperson of dash dash. So the options are Infosys Foundation, Telco, Tata Motors, Mahindra Motors. So the correct answer is Infosys Foundation. Next question is, how many 8-line stanzas are in the poem O Captain, My Captain? So the correct answer is, for options 4, 3, 2, 5, and so correct answer is 4. Next question is, Sudhamurthy began her career with dash dash. So the options are Bajaj, Telco, Tata Motors, Mahindra. So the correct answer is Telco. Next question, who is the captain in the poem O Captain, My Captain? Options are President Abraham Lincoln, Woodrow Wilson, William Harrison, George Washington. So the correct answer is President Abraham Lincoln. Next question is, how many photographs are hung in Sudhamurthy's office? So the options are 2, 3, 4, 5. So the correct answer is 2. Next question, the prayer for my daughter is written by dash dash. So the options are John Hopkins, John Donne, John Keats, W.B. Yeats. So the correct answer is W.B. Yeats. Next question is, whose pictures were hung in Sudhamurthy's office? So the options are J.R.D. Tata and Jamshedji Tata. Second, Mahatma Gandhi and Pandit Nehru. Third, Tilak and Savarkar. And fourth, none of the above. So the correct answer is J.R.D. Tata and Jamshedji Tata. Next question is, when was the poem The Prayer for My Daughter? So the options are 1919, 1921, 1930, 1949. So the correct answer is 1919. Next question is, who is the writer of the story for? So the options are Charles Dickens, Saki, Catherine Mansfield, Virginia Woolf. So the correct answer is Saki. Next question is, the poem The Prayer for My Daughter begins with the description of dot dot. So the options are flood, rain, storm, drought. So the correct answer is storm. Next question is, what is the original name of Saki? So the options are Hector Hug Munro, Samuel Clemens, Eric Arthur Blair, Stephen King. So the correct answer is Hector Hug Munro. So next question is, storm described in the poem The Prayer for My Daughter symbolizes dot dot. So the options are American Civil War, World War First, World War Second, Irish War of Independence. So the correct answer is Irish War of Independence. Next question is, the story Fur is told with which narrative technique? So the options are third person narration, second person, first person, none of the above. So the correct answer is third person narration. Next question, in which year did Indra Nui join the famous food and beverages company as a vice president of corporate strategy? So the options are 1995, 1994, 1993, 1992. So the correct answer is 1994. Next question is, whose birthday is going to be celebrated in the story Fur? So the options are Eleanor and Susan, Susan and Bartram, Eleanor and Bartram, none of the above. So the correct answer is Eleanor and Susan. Next question is, Indra Nui is a oblique and dash dash business executive. So the options are American born Indian, Indian, Indian born American, Indian born British. So the correct answer is Indian born American. Next question is, which of the following are friends in the story Fur? So the options are Susan's, Eleanor's, Bertrand's, and none of the above. So the correct answer is Susan's.